They were big news.
I started working professionally in 62, 63, I think, with a band called the Hep Stars.
The Hep Stars eventually became the most successful Swedish pop rock group of the mid-60s.
Starting off with covers and then moving to original material.
I wrote a song called Sunny Girl for the Hep Stars. I think we had a hit with that in Holland.
She's property, she's slim like reed. She's diverting, she is faithful, ain't that all you